great. This would be a great game. I can tell already.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Do your shit.
I'm not gonna play the other kid next round.
I'm winning. Wait, so you know, are you doing anything?
It's coming.
Don't kick.
You guys, at least I'm hoping you guys are happy. Cause it's a mirror match.
Okay. Hey, help him out for me.
That grass.
You have tons of fresh.
Well, I asked him, are you doing anything? You just said, oh, no, I won't bring up my phone.
Can I soft cheese? Is that fine, everybody?
No,
I can play it. Good.
Sure.
Congrats to good, okay. So then, 19, because I drew one card.
Savage reincarnation.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
I got a 4.
1,000. I should draw
if I go first, right?
Look at that. You're already winning.
You activate one of the chain links.
Let's go.
And what are the chain links?
That's one. One's one, one's two, that's how you're doing.
Chain link one.
Maxi. So I get two cards.
So that's
Can you take a thought?
Yeah. We're gonna keep charging up points.
I don't think Savage against little kid, but that's not all that matter against anyone.
He's got Exodia.
Oh gosh.
Me?
Yeah, you got Exodia?
No.
Dang.
You can go ahead. No. I'm not gonna do anything. You can go ahead.
Okay. He's time, man. He's gonna draw it.
We got that chain link.
No, I'm not doing that.
That's fine. That's okay. I completely forgot about the one.
That's not optional. I was making sure you weren't like chaining snow or something. So, like to summon it before the maxi.
Gotcha. So I'll just put this to the side so that's quick to that. Well, I will be using snow now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So then Spirit Master, Popper.
So bring out snow, one of the chain links. I'll draw.
So she'll come out, so you get to draw, but then. I'll do chain link one, chain link
two. That has to be chain link one. So it's mandatory. Are you not doing snow? You're just doing this?
Yeah, I'm not going to do snow. I'm doing this.
Target at
the
bottom.
No.
Chain that.
No.
Okay.
It gave some money.
So we do this first.
Smash my hand, correct?
Five, right?
Smash my hand. Draw another.
That's five, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm going to play Pot of Desire.
That's brutal because I actually have to get an end.
Top of your cards in my deck.
Five, so I take 1,000.
And now you try to do Y versus the
Storm. Yep, so I'll add Y.
This time.
We're going to activate
Twitch
there,
but
he's creating this.
Wow.
Are you doing Wyvern?
I did, already added. He's Wyvern already banished the JD, remember? I already went and set the JD to the side, so now I add.
Oh, that's what you're doing.
Yeah, remember? It's all good, it's all good. Alright, so then my normal summon.
So this goes.
Brayden. That too. Good.
And then this is from. So now I'm going to reveal Mermaid of this Megalar. His effect.
Yep.
I send two damage. Okay. Marks an effect is when you send to the graveyard, which gives a reward and loss to it. You destroy it. Card is okay, so you destroy that. Yep. And then.
I wish you could just special some BLS any other way.
I'm going to tribute
you. What I want to do.
Is that like a fact where tribute
don't
and then
your back
is,
that scares me.
Okay, that's
if you, this is the card that you want to do.
So with the like some
like that's the weird thing. Like with the when I did it at this point,
you know,
I needed to fool it.
Oh,
yeah.
That's quick.
I needed to fool it.
Bro, like, it's not even.
I'm going to
different
have
dimension.
I'm going to.
I almost always have.
He will get them. He won't take his
shit like
Ghost
Ogre.
I will.
Okay,
I love
playing.
Yeah, I have Ghost Ogre.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Yeah.
It's
a good promo card from the.
Oh, we do have it. Damn it, boys. He went gold.
So, come on. You gonna try again? Round two. What do you want me to do, Nick? Summon all my Atlanteans and attack 300 with each monster? Here's five monsters. They're all 800 and smaller. Attack, 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 attack. Go. Oh, you don't have anything? My turn. Attack, 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 attack.
I don't know. Not in the deck.
I'm playing goats format. I suppose I'm like,
how many cards do you have?
Attack, attack, attack.
Yeah.
And then, when you attack, I use Rocky Break to destroy your
monster.
Sure.
Oh, the part left the field, so.
Okay, well, you get to choose. You want to go first or second?
I wouldn't say leaves the field.
Yeah. Is that leaving the field?
I don't know.
You want to go first?
Okay. I'll just do that.
It's a spell cost, so it dies.
Good or no?
You can put it in the grave.
So I'm destroying that. His effect goes off.
I'm thinking on that.
Alright.
Wait, the spell card dies, FYI. If it's equipped to a monster, it dies. Because it's not. It's not like,
oh, yeah, it's equipped, yeah.
Yeah, it's not a trap.
So that's what I figured out. I don't really use equipped cards.
I guess it's so bad. Score up.
You're baiting on that, sorry.
Why?
Striking it.
Yeah.
Plus five or
If I control a Raid Raptor monster, which is this monster, I can special summon this card. And.
JD.
You can special summon this card from your hand. This card is sent to the graveyard. You can add one Raid Raptor Fuzzy Lanyard to protect your hand from your attack. Each effect of Raid Raptor Fuzzy Lanyard once per turn. You cannot special summon monsters this turn. You do. This.
Two, three,
so, I got to
five.
Do two. And, I can't tribute. So, I have my turn.
Yep. Sure.
Add JD.
Yeah. Summon JD.
Special summon JD. Special summon JD.
Okay. Wow.
Attacking.
With who?
Walls of Painter.
What do you got? Battle Painter? Scarecrow?
Goals?
Maybe it's a boys. You spent 1500, so you're down to 65. So we're still 3000. 28 and 1850.
So I have that.
That's also a great raptor.
Well,
my deck is
great
raptor.
He wins.